guys. Welcome to Dead Space on Xbox One. I won't be talking much because it's very late at night, but I'm ready. This part can be very tricky, the part coming up here. The necromorphs can really outrun you, but what you do is you put the first thing in first, and then you wait for the other people to come out, and then you kill them all right then and there.
But there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it, everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
We can, but you can't. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find the coal.
It's kind of strange that everyone in this video game basically passes away except for Isaac, because Isaac is the superhero of the game. Okay, let's do this, guys. After this part, we're going to end the video, and then we'll start up another one after we finish this chapter, basically. You see that shadow? Yeah, he's waiting for me. And see, he's acting like he's dead. Watch this. See, that's got to be careful about that. Three limbs missing, which means he shouldn't be able to get up from that. Well, let's knock out one more limb. There you go. Now he can't come back alive. There you go. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. I forgot that happened. We're going to save because it makes me feel better about myself. Alright, let's go. here's the hard part.
Your stasis module should be able to help you with that armor insertion.
Chop your legs off, boy. I thought I heard something. Did you guys see me levitating there almost? That was kind of weird. I was like moving on my own. Counter a new character. There he is right there. Back up, big boy. Thanks for watching.